There was another vacant house fire from overnight. Youngstown Fire was called to the 1600 block of Forest View Drive around 5:15 this morning. This was also on the city's northeast side. After discovering this house also was vacant, the department let that one burn down. The scene was cleared before 7 o'clock this morning, and this was the fourth vacant house fire in the area in less than 9 hours.